of diamonds for growing up for girls is different now than it was when you were growing up, and how did that affect your writing?
Yes, I'm 63 years old, so it's definitely different. I didn't know I was trans. I didn't know the word. But I was very angry, and I thought it was very unjust. And I wanted to be a boy because I could see that it was much, much easier. But...